welcome to Bat Magic Games. In today's episode, Batman confronts the Joker, but first, he has to help Commissioner Gordon and Joseph, Warden Joseph.
Where's Gordon?
Sniper!
Would you locals back for more?
I've had enough of you for one night.
Not yet, you haven't.
Son of a...
Screw this! Want the Joker? Take him.
Help me keep these guys off the Warden.
Maron!
I'm gonna beat you like my mama.
Ready?
Quite well.
Had a rough shot.
We see where... Joseph, they're on their way. You're going to make it.
Where's the Joker?
He went through that door, towards the chapel.
Thanks.
Oh, that's... It's just... It's so... What a night!
Shot the kill, and back for more, eh?
Bane's still alive.
Now that's not funny.
Oh, this rage! Is all this for you, or for me? Through your thick skull. Oh, we both exist because of them.
Give up. You've lost. Guys would have killed him.
The city deserves better than that.
You know, my daughter thinks you're a hero. But I still have to bring you in.
Gordon, come in. What's your 20?
I'm in the chapel. We got the Joker.
Son of a bitch. You caught him. Then how did you do that?
I had some help. I keep asking myself why I didn't bring him in. And I now know the truth is I let him go because of you. Because you believe in him. I don't know. They put me in charge of a station full of rotten cops. And I can't change them any more than I can change this damn city. Or at least, that's what I used to think.
Stop his heart! That is funny. Good one, Bats! This is going to be fun!
Maybe I can give them something to believe in. Maybe he can give them something to believe in.
Figured you'd be by sooner or later. And what happens if I don't sign?
You rot in here, or you work for me.
It's been a long night, Alfred. Why don't you turn in?
Wouldn't dream of it, sir. Not until you're back safe and sound.
Well, if you're sure you're up for it, I've got a few loose ends to tie up out here, and I could use your help.
You can count on it. And when you get home, we can finally have that Christmas dinner I've been keeping warm for you, for our breakfast.
Kill the bat! Giving up now. My hands are
You got me! I surrender! All right! Enough of this! I'm giving up now! My hands are in the air! You got me! I surrender! I surrender!
I need any unassigned unit for special assignment. Stand by.
Waiting to punch someone all day.
Rats on the attack!
Thank you.
the guy locked up, so yeah, I figure he's gonna be here for a long time.
Now come on, you and I both know that no one here stays behind bars for long. So I guess what I'm asking is, once he's out, you think he's gonna stay?
Probably. Sounds like he's got unfinished business with the bank.
I don't think Cyanus and Cobblepot are gonna like that. They got a nice thing going. Don't need some third guy messing up their system.
We could be looking at a turf war then.
Just what we need.
Joker behind bars, Batman seeks to make Gotham a safer place for everyone to live in it. That will be it for today's episode. Please like, comment, subscribe, and share for more video. Until next time, farewell.